Next guest is a homegrown superstar who has more than 3 billion streams to his name with hits like this. How good's the song? Riptide, it was just the start with millions of albums sold and even opening for Taylor Swift's 1989 world tour.
Yeah, now making waves with his new song, Missing Piece. Vance Joy joins us now. So it's so great to see you.
We should say hola. You're in Barcelona. Yeah. Nice to see you.
Hola. Hola, guys. Hola, Tristan. Hola, Sarah. Hola. Thanks for having me.
Of course. It's our pleasure. It's always great to see you. I just need to ask, touring the globe with Taylor Swift, that must have been a pinch-me moment. How did you find out you got that job?
That was a pinch-me moment. I heard at the time that she covered Riptide, Taylor did for the BBC One room or whatever it is, and I just like anyone else, I heard it at the time it came out, and I was like, whoa. So she knows about my song, and she played a beautiful cover of it, and then not long after that, her people reached out to my managers, and it was like a dream come true. Basically, I was like, yeah, I'd love to do this. It was never, never on the cards, or never something that I believed could be done or would be possible for me. But I had an absolute ball. 7 months of touring with Taylor Swift was a dream.
Oh, you have played every kind of gig, from open mic nights to world-class festivals like Coachella and Lollapalooza. Do you have a favourite? Can you pick one, or are they all a bit special in their own special ways?
There's a lot of good ones and a lot of good memories. I think my favourite gigs, honestly, are the ones where, maybe my family or some friends are at the gig. So I played Splendor in the Grass 2017. Maybe that was the gig. I don't know. I look in good shape there. I reckon I was in that photo. I think when you're on tour, you don't you kind of your tour fit and your tour cut. And right now, I think I've been eating too much home cooking, but oh my God, I'm just looking at these photos as well. I'm just commentating on the photos, but I got to open up for Pink. Wow. On her European tour, and it was like 40 dates. And she's honestly just the greatest person. I'm such a fan of her music, but her show was spectacular. And that was my favorite of all time. Like, that was my favorite tour. I just had such a ball. So, that was the best, I think.
I love that you say you're tour fit and that you're in great shape, because most rock stars in the past wouldn't say that a rock tour would put them in any kind of shape.
I know. Yeah, I feel like that's maybe it's a change in culture or something. I'm sure there's people at party, but I guess at my band as well, everyone's like got the shakes out, like the Bullet, and like people are like getting on like a trend of like protein powder, and it's all very like health oriented. So I'm like the rock star when I'm like, let's have some chocolate chip biscuits.
That's in your rider. Yeah, you know?
Riptide will always be a classic. Absolutely love it. But tell us about Missing Piece. How do you think it resonates with your fans?
Oh yeah, I'm very excited about this song. Like, it's been out for a couple of months now, and it's had a really warm reception. I think this tune, I guess it's about missing someone you really love and hoping to be able to see them soon. But there's obstacles, and there's a lot of distance between you. But your connection is so strong that it's going to be all good when you can finally be back together. So I just think, I don't know, people have sent me lots of nice messages saying that it's a story they relate to, whether or not their family or their partners are overseas, or maybe because of lockdown they can't see them. So I think, but maybe at this moment in time, it is probably, at its most relevant. So yeah, excited to have a new song out that people are enjoying.
Your country is missing you. When can we expect you back home? Is that actually on the radar? Any plans?
There's some, obviously, yeah, I love Australia, it's like the best country, and, all my, friends and family, besides my partner, my girlfriend lives here. That's the reason I'm here and living here with her,
because you moved,
if you're not an Australian citizen. Yeah, exactly. If you're not an Australian citizen, you can't come to Australia right now, which is, it's fair enough. But, so for now I'm here, but, I'll join the queue and do whatever it takes to get back in eventually.
Okay, well, you can stay in your Barcelona love bubble just for a little while longer, as long as you promise to keep writing music and sending it home. Vance Joy's Missing Piece is available for streaming and purchase now. Thank you so much for joining us today. You stay safe over there.
Thank you. Likewise, guys. Cheers.
See you, mate.